from Southern Chan Vong, a director of Simon Group Company from Laos, of US dollars, 3 million equivalent to Kenya shillings, 300 million, by means of fraudulent tricks and displayed heavy metal boxes, allegedly packed with genuine gold bars, and having an office trading in the name of Neron Safe Keeping Limited, falsely pretending that you are carrying on a genuine gold business. First accused person, Jared Otieno.